X? Racer X! Racer X!
Jesus, kid, you can drive. I haven't been thrown like that in years.
What are you doing here?
The inspector told me what happened. I came looking for you.
Why would you care?
Because you're a fighter and a friend.
Why don't you just tell me the truth? You're Rex, aren't you?
You mean your brother.
You first appeared 2 years after Rex died. You drive just like him. You knew I'd be here because this is where he always used to take me. Just tell me the truth.
No, Speed. I'm sorry, but your brother is dead.
I'm sorry.
I'm sure if he was here, he'd be immensely proud of you.
For what? Making the same mistakes he did?
For trying to make a difference. From what I've read, that's all he tried to do.
What good did it do? He got killed for nothing. Racing hasn't changed and it never will.
Doesn't matter if racing never changes. What matters is if we let racing change us. Every one of us has to find a reason to do this. You don't climb into a T-180 to be a driver. You do it because you're driven.
If you know so much, why don't you tell me why I should keep driving?
Sorry. That's for you to figure out. I just hope when you do, that I'm there to see it.